Yeah, that can still be patty. I just don't want her to have the fucking fro. Okay, we're done.
The fro was so perfect.
Done.
The fro was my, like, one of my favorite parts of that whole thing.
Finish and exit the vaults. Alright. Wish I could change him to a male. Alright. Can't change sex.
Enjoy your return to the surface.
Come on! Bruce Jenner made such strides!
You know what? All this shit about Bruce Jenner being, like, such a famous person now is such bullshit.
No, not now. He's always been famous.
Well, he took it to a new extent. Like, no. Sex change is not right.
I have no problem. No. I have no problem with it. I just don't think he should be, like, super famous for that.
Oh, such a brave person! Yeah! Uh-huh. I could say how many fucking war stories I've heard that are more braver than that shit. Jump! Jump! You know why I'm not taking fall damage?
Why?
Because I'm so fat it just jiggles me. Boing! 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 Hey, where the hell's Codsworth? Codsworth! Codsworth! There he is, buddy. Hey, buddy.
As I live and breathe, oh, it's really you.
Everything's dead.
My God, they did it. All that fighting, and for what?
How'd you get glasses?
Shh. Everything's dead. Ah, yes, the garden. The paintings have been problematic, I admit. If only Sir were here to help. Where is he, by the by?
They killed him.
Oh, but these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years.
200 years.
Do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over,
I think it was like 212.
210, actually, Mom. Take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late.
Since I have a 10 persuasion, this should work.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries.
I'm gonna
talk to.
Feel bad for Codsworth.
I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Okay, so she's a bitch, right?
Yeah.
So, that's all that's left.
That's not all that's left, Mum. There's still you and me. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up.
Yes. Well,
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't all right. stop you.
Wait, what about the holotape?
Oh. Oh, yeah. Apparently I still need to talk to Codsworth for some reason.
Hey, Codsworth.
Miss Patty.
Okay, so apparently we are searching, so let's go.
All right. Lead the way.
Round two.
He's got a saw, a flamethrower, and a claw. He's good. I think I gotta fight some. Oh, can't go into crafting mode yet. Chucks away! Have fun, buddy. I'm gonna take some Nuka Cola. Look at this, mowing him down. Follow you. You'll lead the way, Codsworth. Sorry, ladies and gents. I was setting Wicked up with an anime that I watched called Elfin Lied. Was it not on?
Nah, I just wanted to see if the button worked.
Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Let's go. Thug. Sharpshooters for days, son. Just a good show all around.
Miss Patty, your family isn't here either.
I'm not really understanding this opening sequence.
You'll understand as soon as you get to the end.
Of the sequence?
Happy?
Like, title thing?
This whole thing was
soon, no, like the end of the series, you'll get to understand.
Oh, okay.
There are a lot of boobs, yeah.
I've seen people in that area, and they're only slightly...
Everything will make sense, like, as you progress. So she's okay. So a bitch would say you're useless.
You're just pointing me in a random direction.
Well, I'm afraid that's all I have. But you know best, Mom. I shall remain here and secure the.
Okay, I'm gonna go get dog meat. Let's go get dog meat. Still chunky but funky. And it's like, was this cram? Take some cram. Still chunky but funky. Angels fight with devils and peers.
What they want from me.
Now stopping to actually see if this place was called Sanctuary, and what do you know? It is. An engine? Oh, somebody had a jolly good time. That tire iron from you. Hey, dog meat!
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? Sort of a flea bag, aren't you? Okay, then.
I insult him, he's now mine. Alright. Power armor training station. Power armor station. Ooh, bobby pin. I don't need any of this stuff. Take that, though. What'd you find, boy?
We were going two different ways with that.
Yeah, I was doing the universal thing.
Oh my god.
What?
The first scene when she walks out the door. Like, you don't need to show her all the way to the door.
They show her off a lot.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying she was going super slow. How the fuck?
We're playing bats. Okay, he's going after dog meat. That's fine. Ramen. Interesting. Dog meat. Dog meat. Alright. Bye, dog meat. See you later. Loop time! I'm gonna need some tunes for this shit. In this neck of the woods. And nobody crying but crow. Sneaky time. Knuckles? Leather item. I think I'm gonna quit that. Don't forget about. Awesome. Hey guys, what's up? Oh, you're baddies. Get that.
Don't miss.
I missed. Because bats can be broken if you don't have any good agility.
Agility?
Yeah, I don't know why, but your bats are around your agility.
Hmm. Don't you have, like, terrible agility?
I have one agility.
Yeah.
Five auto pistol. Gas mask with goggles. Leather left leg. Ooh. Should I take the raider levels or should I take the road leathers?
You have to pick one?
I don't have to. I could just wear the mold suit all around if I wanted to.
So what are the two options? Raiders.
Road leathers is basically like a leather jacket. Wait, there's two of them. What is this? Road leathers and... Yeah. It's basically like a leather jacket or raider leathers. I'll take both and see which one's better.
Alright.
Wow, these girls... Oh my god, she had my older haircut! Wait a minute. Flip her upside down. Damn. Buddy, I found me in a different life. Look.
That's a... Oh, wait.
All she's missing is the Joker smile.
This girl is retarded.
Oh, the one that got her head ripped off? Yeah, I know.
Oh, wait. Did she get her head ripped off? I just saw her trip in front of the girl.
Oh, she's going to get her head ripped off. I'm sorry.
Oh, hey, yeah.
Spoiler alert. Okay, road leathers. Two?
You spoiled it by 2 seconds. I'm mad, just like how you were when someone spoiled that your husband gets shot in the face.
Oh, they're the same. Wait, no, this is... Yeah, they're the same. Better. Left leg. Oh, that's mine. That's my purse.
I don't know why, but I honestly expected her to let the girl live.
You don't- Okay, this is me now. Who's shooting me? Who's doing that? Hi there! Oh, she's dead. She's very dead.
What the fuck was that?
That was someone shooting a laser musket. No, that gun. Cool. Right leg. No. This guy's an idiot.
In the game or in this?
Both in a way. You know it's a loading screen right now. 13% chance. Going for it! Apparently, 13% chance is unlikely. I mean, likely. Just for the record, people, I'm playing on normal. Probably good enough. Thank you. Okay. Little girl?
What? Where?
The Raider called me a little girl. Do I look little to you, sir? How's it going, buddy?
You had a 70% rating to hit him in the head. You turned the corner and you got a 69.
Chest piece.
That looks like the bitch got her head ripped off.
Buddy.
Yeah.
just look.
What?
He's a Raider chest piece.
Looks so ridiculous.
No. I think I'll put the Road Runners on. Not ridiculous. Okay, I don't look as ridiculous now. Okay, nice, I look pretty ridiculous.
Yeah.
Stop. Oh, I can level up. Okay, what should I get? What should I level up?
Agility.
Should I get... Alright, I'll just give a point to my agility.
How often does the show you shit you don't care about?
Often, but as soon as you, but the thing is, it's important. Like, you may see, but it, like, if you skip out on it, you're gonna miss pretty good information. Like, it may not seem important, but it actually really is. Those who've seen Elf and the Lion know what I'm talking about. Ooh, pipe bolt action rifle. Whatever, I'm just taking stuff so I can sell or just tear it down for scraps. I don't care either way. Alright.
Is that girl who was messing people up named Kanai?
No. Kanai is the guy's, is Coda's brother. I mean, cousin. Yeah, cousin. Dead removed. Okay, I've never had that happen, but alright. Never in my life had that happen.
Had what happen?
I get the password right on the first try.
Good job.
Taking that, just because I know it's important. I can get through all
of this. Oh my god, please tell me she kills those two.
No. She won't kill those two. She especially will not kill the guy.
Aww.
And there's a very good reason why she will not kill the guy. Alright, buddy. Switchblade. Take the switchblade. Alright. Take the bottle too. Why not? We'll get glass out of it. Alright, everybody's still alive.
Why is she so incompetent all of a sudden?
Who?
The girl.
Back on a pistol. Salt gas mask. Alright, sure. And left on. Sure. An assault gas mask. Okay, how ridiculous do I look now, buddy?
Damn.
I don't look ridiculous at all. I look pretty badass.
Well, I mean...
For a fat chick with... And plus, I'm keeping the mask on, so I don't have to look at her damn face. She can be hefty all she wants. I don't care. I dated a hefty girl. I hope she doesn't watch our videos.
Wait, you did?
Well, chunky is a better word for it. How about this? Not interested in getting healthy. Had unhealthy
habits.
Just
keep going. Who cares?
Okay. I can't take their hats. I want that hat.
Did the anti-tank round hitting her in the head turn her into a fucking toddler?
Yeah. It gave her a concussion and split personality.
Ugh! Oh, wait. So she goes back to being amazing sometimes?
She gets hit in the head.
Fucking.
She goes from new to Lucy.
From who to Lucy?
Her real name, her, like, split personality name that goes new all the time is literally, they call her new. It's because they're so uncreative that they had to call her...
About time.
Agility, though. Get him, doggy. Good dog. I'm gonna shoot him in the balls. Shot him in the balls.
How often does she get hit in the head?
Pretty fucking often.
Do they do it on purpose sometimes?
No. Because they have no idea half the time. Whoa, that's a long way down. Fuck that. Damn it. Danny boy out. Fancy lad snack kicks. Alright, dog meat. I'm gonna make you do something.
Get him.
Oh my god.
What got in here? We got nothing.
Did she just piss on the floor?
Did you just piss yourself? yeah, she did. Because, buddy, she has the intelligence of a 1-year-old.
Why did the other girl get naked to give the one girl a bath?
It's a Japanese tradition. Dog, man, how do you teleport? You owe me.
You owe me.
Yeah. Damn straight.
I'll give you my chest full of emeralds just as soon as we're out of this mess.
The world's changed.
You all right? Listen.
That's my business.
All right, fine. A month ago.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen.
I'm pissing this guy off.
Anyway.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it.
Well, how long does it take to find out why she was chained up?
Behind a seriously sweet goodie.
Not very
You're
long.
Talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Sounds useful.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It can be powered up again.
Those subtitles are annoying.
I know. Stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC.
Already found one.
Your high grade.
Christ, Preston.
Used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Yes.
Okay, hacking time.
I have no idea why.
All right, all right, all right. Oh, hello. I took your head off, didn't I? Facial reconstructive surgery.
Why settle for less than perfection?
All right, so
now let's hear a really good song by Bob Crosby.
Sneaking around, not really. Don't give more money, fuck that. Most useless shit in the game. Pre-war.